Got another big one, guys. Got another big one on my little ultralight again. Leute, selbe Stelle, nochmal eine Welt. Wieder auf die Ultralight. Und wieder mal eine kräftige kleine Welt. Er geht ab. Yeah, this is the crazy part. When you hook a big fish like this on a bait rod, it's a slow process. A gentle dance with the giant. Oh shit, he just got mad. Oh man. Just figured out he got hooked or what. Shit. Well, the spool is getting awfully low. Very, very thin line, so I have to be very careful how I adjust the drag, or else I'm gonna snap the line. Oh man, that's a beast. I'm guessing another 20 pound or 30 pound catfish. Here comes a boat. Please fish, don't run into that boat. Oh, he's so smart, he's going straight towards the boat, guys. Holy, ah, pass. Nice. Nice. Ah. Nice. Here comes another boat. Oh, I think he's tiring now. Try to work this fish up so you guys can see him. Holy. I'm guessing he's a little bit smaller than the last one. But he has a little bit more power. I don't know why. Alright guys, here he comes. Here he comes. Bet we can see his face for the first time. Come on, baby. Ooh. Ay-ya-ya-ya-ya-ya-ya-ya-ya. Also meine Arme tun schon weh, Leute, kein Scheiß. Ooh. Oh, hier sind ein paar Hänger. Scheiße. Yep. Alright. think he's about to give up the ghost. Oh. Oh no. Shit. Oh, this is a fight though, man. Holy. Not giving up. Not giving up. Here we go. I see him. I see color. I see color. There he comes. Whoa. Another beastie. Nice. I'm guessing about a meter. Yeah, about a meter, meter 10. Maybe 20 pounds. Oh man, he's not done yet. Okay, now I got to land this fish. Get back to you guys. Shit, lost him right there. There he goes. Shit. Oh man. Lost him right here, guys. Broke the line. Shit.